This short 2-minute video will demonstrate the correct setup and usage of the 96-well extraction plate vacuum manifold. First, connect the hose from the regulated vacuum source to the 96-well plate vacuum manifold, and it is now ready to use. In this demonstration, we will be using an external vacuum pump, but you can also use a house vacuum. Remove the top of the manifold, place a collection plate or waste container inside the manifold, and put the manifold top back on. If you are using a micro-elution plate, add a spacer to avoid potential plate tip contamination. Place the plate on the top of the manifold, ensuring good seal on the gasket. Set regulated vacuum source to zero. Turn on the vacuum gradually to increase vacuum until you see approximately 1 droplet per second coming through the plate. Adjust the vacuum to maintain the appropriate flow rate. We suggest you start with a slow flow rate to avoid analyte breakthrough. You may need to increase vacuum momentarily to ensure all wells are completely drained. Once all the liquid has been drawn through the plate, adjust vacuum to zero and turn off the vacuum pump. For more information on the 96-well extraction plate vacuum manifold or to order, visit waters.com/vacuum-manifold. Waters, the science of what's possible.